Well, this is the setting for our featured match today. Welcome to you. Martin Tyler here. Alan Smith has joined me in the commentary area. The game has all the elements, really, to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing.
Really looking forward to what's going to unfold here, Alan. That is a free kick.
Keeper controls it, never looked like bouncing off him.
Yeah, it made it look easy, but his position...
Going for goal!
I have to say, that was a soggy chip.
That was awful. No salt and vinegar at all on it.
Striding forward, purposefully.
Trying to turn over the play here.
Well, this is a chance from the free kick.
Well, I've seen him score from this distance.
Saved by the goalkeeper, that free kick. I wonder what the opposition are thinking about. How do you mark Marco Royce? Difficult man to pin down, and he'll punish you if you don't.
Yeah, he's a good athlete. He gets into really dangerous positions. Got an ability to ghost in unnoticed.
What a chance to take the lead. It's hit the post. Can they follow it in?
Well, they have cleared the danger. It was a decent opportunity, I think.
Fine margins down there. Woodwork playing its part, but if they keep on playing like this, I think the goal will soon come.
Chance to cross it. Out in front of goal. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Breaks still on.
No threat now.
Royce
in a great position to pull it back.
Almeida.
Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. So easy in possession.
Let's see what the ref's going to do.
Well, decisive refereeing here. He reached for the card straight away at that offence.
Well, you could argue he's been a bit harsh there. Maybe another ref would have just had a word instead of booking him.
Well, he used the inside of his head well, but not the outside. Off target.
Yeah, just slightly missed time, that one.
Chan. Javi Martinez.
Emre Chan.
This does look promising. Game still level, but the pressure might be counting. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking.
He fancies his chances in getting past these players.
And that ball belongs to the goalkeeper. Now Andre Gomez.
Andre Gomez! It's over the line, off the underside of the bar, goal!
The keeper thought he might get a hand on this, but no chance in the end.
When he hit it, I think he might have been worried that it would go over the bar, but it was below the bar, certainly off the bottom of the bar and in.
Yeah, I'm not sure whether he actually meant to hit it that high up, but he doesn't care now. He's loving that goal.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? Excellent interception. Chan. Khedira. Andre Gomez. That's offside. Referee has stopped the play as soon as the flag went up. Ito. Almeida. Trying to pass their way into position to level the game. Well, that's straightforward for the goalkeeper. Marco Reus. To Andre Gomez. Oh, he's through. Goalkeeper can only parry it out. Got away from him. The break is definitely on. Surely he must score. Can he do it? Up for grabs here. So close with that header.
Oh, he's good at that, isn't he? He really does connect well with those neck muscles.
Andre Gomez. This referee's got a good perception of when and when not to play the advantage. He's chosen to play it here. When they're challenged like this, all they can do is just clear their lines, no more. Here's Danilo Pereira. Reus. Their opportunity! Not really tested to the full, the keeper that time.
Yeah, I think he saw it coming all the way, Martin.
Every manager wants his team to be ruthless, and that was such an opportunity. No wonder he's unhappy at that miss.
Corner played into the middle. Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them. Chan. Andre Gomez. Danilo Pereira. And that's half-time, signalled by the referee. They kick off at the start of the second half. Now Andre Gomez. Andre Gomez. Encouraging play from this team now. Keeping the ball. And the ball knocked away long. He's cut that out well, well read. Going forward with real purpose now. That's a bad ball. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Yeah, I thought he looked lively.
With good vision. Can't hang onto it, the keeper. It looked a certain goal until the defender managed to get some contact.
That's just instinct, but that is top defending.
Here comes the corner. There's still danger here after this half clearance. A chance to break away now on the counter. Just cleared downfield, not a proper pass because the pressure is so intense. Marco Reus. Reus.
Brave blocking. Well, they might not be rushing to take the corner. A goal to the good, of course. And in it goes. Goes for it with a fist.
Very hard for the defending team to do anything with the ball in these circumstances.
Threading it through, in the clear for a great chance. It's opened up. They've really bridged a gap here, Alan, haven't they? And this goal proves it.
Well, it might be David versus Goliath, but David has stepped up there big time. Well, it's a good goal. And look at the celebrations. All of a sudden, they feel they're in with a good shout here.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Good interception there. They're looking good when they attack. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes. Half an hour to go. To Andre Gomes.
Good one-on-one skills. Has to be! He's kept it out.
Played in by Reus. Chooses to punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique. Just booted forward under so much pressure. Reus. Well, he's got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well. Saw the ball, went for it. Going to be a substitution here for the home side. Throw in here. And the manager, Alan, is making this change here. Substitution will take place.
Well, he took that chance away really clinically to put his team on level terms. So we'll see if they can move on now and get the win.
Now Andre Gomes. Looking for a through ball. He's got skill with the ball, backing himself in these circumstances. That's cut out. And 20 minutes to go. An opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into. No nonsense defending from him. He's had a banger goal, and I must say, credit for that, but nowhere near.
Yeah, poor effort, really, for a player of his ability.
Using his physical power to protect the ball. Saw that coming and intercepted. We could be in. A breakaway. That doesn't quite happen for this team. De La Cruz. Blanco. Andre Gomes. Got his foot in to cut out the pass. Got to keep the ball here under some pressure. Trying to find an opportunity. Aubameyang. I think that's what the professionals call overplaying. Too many passes, possession squandered. Chance for a break in numbers. Still countering here. Didn't want the referee to blow his whistle, and he hasn't.
So often you see it, it's a bad tackle and he blows straight away.
In with a chance. Bounce back off the post.
Throw in now.
You could argue they were just a bit unlucky, weren't they, with that effort. So close to going ahead.
He's going to get a yellow here. That's the earlier incident, and the ref's got it absolutely right.
Yeah, hands up. He knows that booking was coming his way.
De La Cruz.
He's cut it out in the nick of time. That could have been a goal-scoring opportunity this late in the game.
to Andre Gomes.
That's a silly tackle, really.
The referee has shown the player a yellow card.
Yeah, and that player's just got to be careful now.
Here, it's the goalkeeper's ball. Has acknowledged the flag from his assistant and given the offside. Royce. Andre, this could be it. Up for grabs here.
Is indicated.
Really in the clear now, in on goal. Terrific effort in the end, not quite good enough, and the form guide has come true finally.
Well, they can be proud of their efforts, they gave it absolutely everything.
It's a great moment for the goal scorer and for his team. It surely won the game in the dying moments.
It must have, and it was a really good take as well. Didn't have much time in the box there. Oh, look at the manager. He works hard on his team on the training ground and he's seen some reward for it down there now.
Well, a very exciting climax to an exciting game. This could be the decider.
Well, it could be at this stage of the match. There doesn't seem much of an opportunity to come back. I think that could be decisive.
And there's the last blast on the whistle today. Now Andre Gomes. Andre Gomes. It's over the line, off the underside of the bar. Goal!
I think the keeper thought he might get a hand on this, but no chance in the end.
Can he do it? So close with that header.
Oh, he's good at that, isn't he? He really does connect well with those neck muscles.
Royce.
Not really tested to the full, the keeper that time.
Yeah, I think he saw it coming all the way, Martin.
Brave blocking. Well, they might not be rushing to take the corner, though. Threading it through, in the clear for a great chance. It's opened up. They've really bridged a gap here, Alan, haven't they? And this goal proves it.
Well, it might be David versus Goliath, but...
Has to be! He's kept it out. No nonsense defending from him. He's had a banger goal, and I must say, credit for that, but nowhere near.
Yeah, poor effort, really, for...
Terrific effort in the end, not quite good enough, and the form guide.